Susan Vietz. How are you, Susan? Now, Susan, you are a skydiver, or used to be?
I used to be a skydiver. I gave it up.
And you also gave up something else, I understand.
120 pounds.
You just push it out of the plane?
Hard work.
I bet. Well, you look great, Susan. Okay. And the good luck on Press Your Luck.
Thank you. One more.
One more, she says. 13,376 big bucks! $5,000 and a spin! Three times in one round. 18,376. You have four spins left, Susan. You have $11,000 more than Jeannie. What are you gonna do? Press Your Luck or pass?
How much more than Jeannie?
You have $11,377 more than Jeannie.
I'm passing.
Pass, they go to Jeannie. Four spins to you, Jeannie. If you don't, Susan is the champion with 18,376. Susan, are you ready? Jeannie, are you ready? Here we go, roll the board. Stop at $800, it is not enough, and Susan is the champion today with $18,376. Congratulations, Susan. We'll be right back. Find out exactly what you won right after this message.
Ready, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,250. 38.53, second place, eight spins.
Stop
and go back two spaces to $4,000 and a spin. 78.53, eight spins. What are you gonna do?
First place, gonna go. Stop
at 750 and a spin. That gives you 86.03 with eight spins, Susan.
Eight
big ones.
Let's go.
Gonna go.
Stop
at $5,000 and a spin. 13,603, eight spins. What are you gonna do, Susan?
How much money do
you have? 7,000 more than Alan. But you have eight spins. Gonna go.
Stop it.
Go back two spaces to $4,000 and a spin. You now have 17,603. You still have eight spins, Susan. What are you gonna do with the eight spins? Gonna go. Gonna go. $17,1,500. You're now at 19,103, seven spins left. Susan, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take it, let's go.
Gonna go.
Stop.
$19,1,500, you're at $20,603. Six spins left, Susan. What are you gonna do?
How much am I leading him by?
You have 14,000 more than Alan. You have six spins.
One more, she says.
One more.
Stop
at 1,500 again. 22,103, all five spins get passed. They come to you, Alan.
I'm gonna pass them.
You're gonna pass them now?
I'll pass them all.
All right, they go to Susan. Three spins to you, Susan. $22,103 is on that line. Wow, here we go. You've gotta take them one at a time.
Okay. Big buck, stop.
Stop at $750, you're up. For 22,853, two spins left, Susan.
Okay.
So far, so good.
Stop
at $1,250. You're up to 24,103. Susan, if you can avoid the whammy on this turn, you will be the champion once again with who knows how much money. 24,103, Susan, are you ready? If you whammy, however, everybody will come back.
Stop
at $1,500. And Susan, you did it with $25,603. And we'll be right back to find out exactly what you won, or more what you didn't win, right after this message.
Combined with the $24,450 in cash you won today and the $18,376 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total and an all-time record high on Press Your Luck, Susan, of $43,979. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Susan. $43,979. As Rod just said, that is an all-time record on Press Your Luck. It's the all-time record. Also, the day's winnings, 25,000 and change, is the record for the day. So you broke every record we've had. You are now all alone in that Hall of Fame. And you know our rule, $25,000 is our limit. But you didn't listen. You went way over it. And you're going to keep every penny over the $25,000. The whole $43,979 is yours. But you are a retired champion. You have broken the bank. And I thank you, Susan. Spend the money wisely. It was well earned. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you all.
Chris Koss.
right.
Chris Koss. You must get a lot of static about that name. Chris Koss.
No.
You don't get any static. I'm gonna give you a lot of static, Chris.
All right.
Chris, it's not exactly Chris Cross.
No, not exactly.
It's Chris Koss. Where are you from, Chris?
I'm originally from scenic Des Moines, Iowa, and now I live in Long Beach, California.
All right, now.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do with all the money if you win it?
If I win, big bucks, you mean?
Yeah.
I wanna buy a limousine, because I have a passion for limousine. I wanna open a service. So,
limousine service.
And I'm a student at Cal State Long Beach, so I want to continue my education, and
right,
I need the money.
I understand, I Chris. Good
Thank
luck
you.
To you.
I gotta go one more time.
Oh, I've heard that before. Chris, one more. Here we go. Sharon, hang on.
There's no whammy out there for me.
Oh, whammy could end it. Chris, you get some
Come
bucks.
On, I need big bucks. Stop.
Stop at yeah. Mexico City. Oh. Chris, right. The trip to Mexico City is $1,720. You're up $99.70. Now you'll pass the one spin.
I'm passing.
Sharon, you have about $5,220 to go to catch up to Chris, which means you'll have to get something that gives you an additional spin. The car, I don't believe, is enough to do that. It is not. So you'll need something with an additional spin. If not, Chris is the champion. And here we go, Sharon and Chris.
Spin anything with the spin. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. All right, you got it, $5,750. Now you can win the game with, let's see, $5,750. You need $4,220, but you can pass it to Chris if you like.
I'm gonna play.
Gonna go? Sharon's looking for big bucks. Chris, are you ready? Sharon, here we go.
I'm going for it.
Sharon, do five days in a row. Or will it be Chris?
Stop
at $1,400. It is not enough. And Chris, you're the champ today with $9,970. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words. Stay away from the whammy, you'll win the game.
You
if you whammy,
Peter,
you'll come
you
back tomorrow with Chris and Dan. Here we go, gang, hang on.
Come on, Ricky! Come on, Ricky! Big box, big stop!
Stop that whammy! Stop that whammy! And we have three losers and three winners! Everybody's coming back, we're gonna do this again!
Okay, come on, I'm gonna crush my luck, this is it. It all comes down to this one. Come on, I want big bucks.
$218. Three spins you have to take, and here we go.
Three spins. Three more. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $18,000. 218. Skip's yelling whammy, whammy, whammy. Two spins,
okay.
Chris. Here we go. $18,000.
Two more spins. I've come this far. I've come to play. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 a spin. $19,000. 218. One more time, Chris.
Win.
Here we go.
One more.
Skip's
spin.
Yelling whammy.
No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Whoa. $20,468. What are you going to do with the two spins, Chris? As if I have to
As
ask.
As if you had to ask. I'm passing on the skip.
Skip. You're not out of it yet.
No way.
$5,750. You hit it. All right.
Spin.
One whammy. Chris is the champ. You want something
bucks.
In a spin.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it. A motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
Skip that motorcycle valued at $2,847. That brings your total up to $8,097. You have one spin left you have to take. You'll have to get something to give you an additional spin.
Give me a spin.
If you don't, Chris is the champion. Here we go.
Give me a spin. Give me a spin. Give me a spin. Stop!
Stop it. Move one space to $750 in a spin or corner.
$750 in a spin.
Yeah, you got it. $750 in a spin. Brings your total now. $8,847. That one spin you can take yourself. If you do, you have to get something to give you an additional spin. You're going to pass it to Chris. Chris, $20,468. Here we go.
I will not whammy. No whammy. Stop. Yeah.
Stop. Woo. $1,000 a spin. It's not over. $21,468. What are you going to do, Chris?
I'm passing it back.
All right.
Okay.
Skip. You afraid of the whammy? You ain't afraid of no whammy. Let's go. One spin. Here we go. You have to get something to give you this one. You can say the name. Not Chris's champ.
Stop.
Stop. And a whammy. Chris, a whopping $46,527.
That's right.
This is your fifth and final day. What do you think?
That's great. I love it.
I mean, you think you're going to add to it a little bit more? You're not through. You told me you weren't through.
I am not through yet. I've just begun.
It's like MacArthur saying, I shall return. You are not through.
That's true.
All right. How much behind?
Well, you have about $1,600.
$1,600?
More than Ron.
I'm trusting my luck.
This is it. If you can avoid the whammy, Chris, you'll be the champ. If not, it's Ron. Are you ready, Chris and Ron? Here we go.
Ready.
Chris is going for a fifth straight day as a champ. He's going to get it.
My last game. No whammy. I dare you, whammy. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. And Chris, you get it. You will get it with the end of the 12,000. $2. And have you amassed a fortune? We'll come back and talk to you right after this.
With the $9,350 in cash you won today and the $46,527 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total, Chris, of $58,779. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Chris, $58,779, which I think makes you the second highest winner in the history of Press Your Luck. You are going into the Hall of Fame because that's it. You're over our limit, but you pulled it off. 58,779.
Yeah.
How are you, Randy?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine. Now, I understand that your dad owns something unusual, Randy. What is this?
He's part owner in a gold mine.
Part owner in a gold mine. Have you ever worked there?
Yes, I worked there for about a month and a half.
What are you doing here, Randy? Why bother? You know, we're
small
potatoes.
Well, it's not as easy as it is in the movies.
Oh, it
you
is?
Know, you don't just get out there and pan for it. No, it's a lot of tough work.
Oh,
it was kind of a working vacation. It was a lot of fun.
Not bad. You make the money it takes to get there and back.
Right.
Oh, well, not bad. Let's see how you do here, okay?
I hope so.
If this is a gold mine for you, Randy.
It'll be. Big.
All right, good luck.
One more time, Peter.
One more time, he says.
Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 2,000 big bucks. 10,000, 340, two spins. About 8,000 more than Robin. $8,090 to be exact, right? Passes it to Robin. Two to you, Robin. You have two you have to take, Robin.
All right.
Three whammies, one whammy, you're out of the game, and Randy becomes the champ. Are you ready, Randy? And Robin, here we go.
Big bucks, we need some. Here we go, and let's stop.
Stop at Washington, D.C.,
right.
Robin. So far, so good. That's valued at $2,216, $44.66. Needless to say, this last spin that's passed has to result in something with an additional spin for you to stay in the game. If not, Randy's the champ. Hold on, here we go.
Big bucks, here we go. Let's go. Big bucks, and let's have some more big bucks. Here we go, and let's stop.
Stop at a whammy, and Randy's the champ today with $10,340. Congratulations, Randy. We'll come back and talk to you about your gold mine right after this. Randy Melfrotter, and Randy has $10,340. What are you going to do with the money, Randy?
Well, I need a new car real bad. I'm going to try to double my money and do it this time.
Well, I tell you what, we even have a car up there. You might win that,
and then
you put the money to buy all kinds of other stuff.
That's
not
right.
Bad, huh?
That'd be great.
Hey, Al.
Thank you.
I feel like Monty Hall here. All right, Randy, good luck to you.
Well,
you
I got rid of all of them now. I've got to go.
Here we go.
Here we go. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Stop
and move one space to 2,500 or 1,500 and a spin.
1,500 and a spin.
You got it. 1,500
go.
Third place. Still have four spins. Press your left or pass.
Let's go, Peter.
All right.
Come on. No whammy. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 2,250. Yeah. 3,750. Third place. Three spins. Press your left or pass.
Go.
He's going.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. I want to go to Hawaii. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Advance two spaces to $2,000.
Yeah.
5,750. Moving up. Third place. Two spins, Randy.
Gotta go.
All right.
Come on. Big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 6,750. Still have your two spins. Press
go.
Your left or pass. Here we go.
Gotta go.
$1,900 separates you and Jim.
Big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner, a whammy, a car, or a
car.
Gallery guard.
Yeah.
A car. Yeah. $5,341, Randy.
Yes.
You're in the first place with $12,091. You have one spin left. You have about $332 more than
I gotta go, Peter.
You gonna take it?
I gotta go.
Randy, hold on. AP, hold on. If Randy can get stay with the bucks, he'll be the champ. If he gets a whammy, it's Adrian. Are you ready, Adrian and Randy?
I'm ready.
Big spin.
Let's go. Big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop. Yeah. $1,500 in a spin. Randy, you're now up. 13,591. which is $1,838 more than Adrian, but you've got a spin to deal with. You can pass it or take it.
Oh!
What do you want to do? Let it go! Adrian wants the whammy.
Big
Randy
bucks.
Doesn't.
No whammy. Big buck. Stop!
Stop at the Virgin Islands! Yeah. Randy! Yeah. With $3,166, your total is $16,757. You're the champ today, and we'll come back and talk to you about this wild game right after these words.
All right!
You have one spin left. You, in order to stay in the game, well, you have about $4,500 less than Randy. You'll need about that kind of money in order to win the game. Anything less, and Randy is the champ for today. You can pass it to Randy. If he whammies, Ron will be your best friend. Press your luck or pass?
I want to pass it.
You're going to pass it?
Yeah.
Okay, goes to Randy. Randy, the spin's been passed to you. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy. If you do, you're the champ. If you don't, it's Ron the champ. Here we go.
Okay, let's make this a Merry Christmas. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it. Yeah! Big bucks. $3,000 and a spin, Randy. That's $10,050. You have one spin that you earned. You can either pass it to Ron or keep it. What do you want to do? Pass to Ron. Ron, you have about $3,600 less than Randy. You get over $3,600, you can win this game. Anything less, it's Randy. Ron, Randy, you ready? There's the magic
no
wand.
No whammies. You see this whammy stick? No whammies. Big bucks. I need it badly, please. And stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose a whammy. And it is not enough. Ron didn't do it. Randy's the champion today. $10,050. And we'll come back and talk to Randy right after these words.
$57,147. Merry Christmas and congratulations.
Randy, $37,147. That's a nice hunk of change. And you get to come back tomorrow, Christmas Day, and see if you can even better it. All right, congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
You must
very
be
much.
A little bit numb.
Just a bit.
It's about pass.
Now you're going to pass. Two of them go to you, Randy. They're yours, and let's take them one at a time.
Let's
Here we go. Let's see what strategy works out.
Let's go. Big
Eric's
bucks.
Favorite, Randy.
Big bucks, come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at an African safari.
Oh, yeah.
That safari, Randy, is worth $5,938. You got a whopping $19,169.
Oh, no.
That's the good news. The bad news is you have one more spin. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy and hold on to the African
Please.
Safari.
Please.
Oh, you got a goodie.
One more time.
Whoa, what a gift.
Big bucks. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop.
Yeah.
$5,000 and a spin. $24,169. Now you've got one spin you can pass or take. It goes to Eric.
I gotta go for it.
Gotta go for it. Randy, hang on. She's gotta get something with additional spin. If she doesn't, you will be the champ once again.
But please, I'll love you forever. Please, stop.
Stop, and a windjammer cruising is not enough. And Randy's a champ once again with $24,169. And welcome back to Dr. Randy right after this. Oh.
Prizes total $14,369, combined with $9,800 in cash you won today, and the $37,147 in cash and prizes that you won previously gives you a grand total, Randy, of $61,316. Merry Christmas and congratulations!
Congratulations, Randy, $61,316. That means you're a retired champ. You've exceeded our $50,000 limit. Woo! And you get to keep it all $61,316. And a Merry Christmas to you, Michael Larson. How are you, Michael? Now, Michael, what do you do for a living?
Oh, I drive an ice cream truck in the summer. I hope to win enough money here not to have to do that this
Do you have
summer.
It with you today? Do you have the ice cream truck with you today?
No, I didn't.
Oh, we had all kinds of orders we were going to take. What a day for it. Well, Michael, you want to earn enough money so you don't have to deal with the ice cream truck,
right?
Huh? Just
right.
want to eat the ice cream, though.
No, I've done enough of that, too.
You kind of OD'd on ice cream, right?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully you won't OD on money, Michael. Best
no.
of luck to you.
Yeah. Come on, big bucks, big bucks. I'm going stop!
He got away. Michael, you only whammy two spins, no bucks. You want to do it again?
Yes, I did.
Here we go.
Yeah, I did. Okay, no whammies, no whammies. Come on, big bucks. I need lots of money. Come on. Go. Stop!
Stop. Woo! At $1,250. One spin left. $1,250, Michael, press your luck or pass.
I'm going,
Here
I'm going.
Here we go.
Stop!
Stop at $1,250 again. $2,500, Michael, first place. Let's see how Ed can do with four spins. Ed, hit it. Spins, you have those 16,000 more than Janie, and here we go. Wow. Stop at $750 and a spin. $21,086. Six spins, Michael. You have over 16,000 more than Jamie. Gonna go again. Michael's going with $21,000. Pressing his
stop.
$5,000 and a spin. Michael, $26,086. And you still have six spins and he's going. Michael's going with $26,000. Unbelievable. What's happening? Looking for more big bucks. Pressing, pressing, pressing.
Stop!
Stop, pick a corner. $2,250. $1,500 and a spin or $2,000, Michael.
$2,250.
$2,250, you got it, Michael. $28,336, and Michael says, let's go. Oh, unbelievable.
Stop!
Stop, a sailboat. A sailboat with $1,015. Michael, you're at $29,351. And you're going to keep going? Here we go. Roll that board. $29,000. This is what we call a show, Press Your Luck.
Stop!
$3,000 and a spin. $32,351, Michael. And you still have four spins. And a go! Roll that board, here he goes. Looking for big bucks.
Stop!
Stop at $500 and a spin. $32,851. $52,351, Michael, you still have four spins.
Just go!
What? I can't say whatever. Here we go.
Stop!
Stop at 500 and a spin. 52,851. Four spins. Michael, I've never seen anyone press their luck like you are, and you are pressing your luck.
I'm going!
52,851, and he's going again.
Stop!
$4,000 and a spin. You're up to $56,851. You have four spins left. You have over $50,000 more than Janie. Janie and Ed put together. Okay, Michael's going again. $56,851, and he's going again.
Stop!
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. I don't know, I can't believe it. Michael, you're at $61,000 and change.
Go once!
Go on, he says. Oh, Michael. Oh, nerves
stop.
Of steel. $4,000 and a spin. $65,851.
Stop!
Stop at $500 and a spin. $90,851. Michael, the odds are unbelievable. $90,851, and he goes again. What a hunk of money riding on one spin. Oh, luck be a lady. $4,000 and a spin. $94,851, Michael.
Go
again. Go again. You can hear a pin drop. $5,000 and a spin. Michael. You have $99,851.
Go!
Go again!
Stop!
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. Michael! All right, Michael.
I didn't want him.
Can you handle him?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Three of them.
Stop!
$102,000, $4,000 and a spin. 106,851. One spin in the earn time. Three more to go. Here we go. Oh, 106,851 on the line.
Stop!
Stop at 750 and a spin. That means it's 107,601. One more spin you have to take, Michael, before we can deal with the earned spins. Here's the last one you must take. $107,601. A trip to the Bahamas. A trip to the Bahamas. With that money, you can buy the Bahamas, Michael. 2,636. You're at 110,237. They go to you, Janie. Two pass. One at a time. Here they come, Janie. 9,385.
Come on, Big Bucks.
You got a long way to go, Janie.
Come on. Stop.
Stop at $750. All right. Hold everything. We're at 10,135, Janie. Michael is at 110,237. To say the least. You will have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in this game and continue, because CBS will relinquish its entire daytime schedule for this show to go on if you keep going. Are you ready, Janie?
Yeah.
Is it Michael gonna hold on to that 110,000? Let's see, Janie.
Stop
at a Mexican cruise. What's the difference? It is Michael.
110,237.
We'll be back. We'll be back sometime.
Gives you an all-time grand total, Michael, of $110,237. Congratulations!
Michael, $110,237. You have won more money than anyone's ever even thought about winning on Press Your Luck. That is by far the most ever won on this show. You are the all-time champion, retired, and we get a special call from the president of CBS thanking you for retiring as the Hall of Fame all-time winner in the history of Press Your Luck. Michael, and I understand it's so long in time, it doesn't matter. Michael, I understand that you borrowed the money to get here.
Yes, sir.
You went to a thrift shop to buy a shirt to get on the show.
65 cents.
65 cents for a shirt. I'm sure anybody would give you the shirt off their back right now. Okay, now, Michael, I understand that yesterday was your daughter's birthday.
Yes.
What happened?
I didn't have any money really to buy her anything. She will get something now. Very nice.
Like perhaps the state of Tennessee? Michael. When you had $30,000, $40,000, $50,000, what was in your mind? Why did you keep going?
Well, two things. One, it felt right. And the second was I still had seven spins, and if I passed them, somebody could have done what I did. That was a lot of spins to pass, seven.
And you felt that perhaps someone might, if you had that kind of money, someone would pass spins back to you, which eventually
Janie
did.
Yes, they would, yeah.
And so that's what your strategy was based on that. And you've been watching the show and
every day. I'm unemployed, so I...
You're from, you came out here from where?
Southwestern Ohio, between Cincinnati and Dayton.
And what did you used to do, Michael? What kind of work?
I've been an air conditioning mechanic, and I drove an ice cream truck for about 10, 12 years, but I'm not this summer. No way.
No, evidently not. How does it feel to be the part owner of CBS? What are you going to do with the money, Michael?
Invest in houses.
Real estate?
Yes, real estate. To shelter it. I had to shelter it.
Out here or back where you're from?
No, back where I'm from. I wouldn't even buy nothing out here.
The man comes out here, takes our money, and leaves.
And leaves, yes.
So you're going to take that money and go back and buy some real estate and not drive an ice cream truck.
That's right.
Uh-huh. But
that's right.
Be sure
I'm going to Bahamas, I think, and some other place.
I bet, and your family might like that a lot.
I forget.
And do you have anything in mind as to what you're going to get your daughter for her belated birthday present?
No, it'll be a surprise.
You think this might be a surprise to her as well? Michael, you were an absolute treat. I mean, I couldn't believe it when the 70s, 80s, 90,000, you kept going. Obviously, you felt right.
I came out of here only wanting 20 because I wanted to come back next show, but...
Well, I feel real bad for you, Michael, because you can't come back the next show. But you have won at least, I think, three times more than anybody's ever won in a show. Congratulations. Spend it wisely and get your daughter a lovely birthday gift.
Okay, thank you.
It's been a real treat.